Yes, we are breaking up.
What? This is actually our last video together.
I met her 1.5 years ago. She has been the first real relationship I ever had, and I consider the time that I spent with her the best time in my whole life. And now it's coming to an end.
I'm very proud of you, that you found me as your girlfriend. Good job.
What is the thing that you will miss the most about our relationship?
You. When I'm like in that mood that I want attention and love, Jay, I'm like a baby, Jay, you will give me love.
Which is 24/7.
Describe our relationship in 3 words.
Coolest thing ever. What do people not know about me that you know?
How kind and sweet and romantic you are. Do you think you will want to meet me again in the future? I know I don't.
Not in the near future, but yeah, it will be interesting to meet you again in a few years. 1 year and 2 months in a relationship with me. Did you ever thought to break up with me except this time?
Yeah.
A lot of times.
Not a lot of times, but I did.
It's a miracle that we were still together after 1 year and 2 months.
Hey!
This is the last video that you will be on. You want to say something to the audience?
I want to tell you to continue supporting him. And I love you and thank you to all the people that like express their love towards me. I'm very grateful for that.
What was the video I did on YouTube that scared you the most?
I think the one that scared me the most was the ice bath. What are your plans for the future?
My plans for the future is to become one of the biggest YouTubers. Big thing to say.
What's the thing you love the most about me?
I love how nice you are, how kind you are, how loving you are.
I want you to tell me 5 lessons you learned from our relationship.
Is when you are angry, don't express your anger at that point. Consider the other person's needs and put them sometimes above your needs. Have fun and do weird stuff.
Now we will explain to you why we will actually break up.
She cheated on me. Do you want to break up?
Yeah.
This is our last video together because we are going to break up. Me being in the United States and Cassandra going traveling and then she wants to start in the university is not compatible.
Given that we will be in different countries, we decided that we don't want to have a long distance relationship.
So for that reason, we agreed
to break up.
I want to say that every video that we made together was not fake, was actually authentic, we were actually
fun.
Had fun, and we are like that in real life, stupid, funny, messy. I will miss my partner in videos.
In videos only!
In life as well. But I wish to hear the best. She takes all these experiences that we had together for her own benefit to become, to achieve her goals. Cassandra, you said you are not going to cry.
I wish you all the best and I wish to see you at some point and not with a girlfriend. I'm joking. Kind of joking. No, I'm joking. Awkward laughs.
Cassandra is my first real relationship in my life. Together we agreed getting separated in the airport when Cassandra left the country. And this time has finally come. I'm not gonna lie, it was very emotional to see the other person you love and know will not be together after some days.
Now we are in the airport. Thanks guys for watching.
Love you.